Mr. McNabb, we'll probably feel like it's like the late 70s, early 80s again. Interesting thing about this, I was reading about the government cuts, and even Thatcher, their pomp, took 2 years to cut 10% of public services. Let's have a little think about that. 2 years to cut 10% of public services, right? Now, where have these cuts been in since May? We're talking 25 to 40% cuts, so that's what we're facing. So I'm calling on each and every one of you here to make sure to get on the streets and make sure your faces are visible to show that we are not going to take this shit for our name and for our children. Okay? It's good to see that people are resisting. And you know what? We haven't even seen the tip of the iceberg yet. Just a few things to think about. I'm going to sing a little song about it later, which I think you'll find quite funny.